and then afterwards I had to look at my graphs and make my tables and draw conclusions and then be able to put that into sentences.